now, almost over now.
Revolves around
another good kick. Picked it up in one hand in an effort to bring it.
With the drop out, a better strike this time. 50 on the fly. Rapira will bring it back. And we'll do it over again. Feels like Groundhog Day. Jeremiah waits at dummy half. Packer gives it off to her higher. They have to crack them eventually. You just can't make as many tackles in a row, surely. I'll come back to the left for Seymour. Working with Brown. They did. It came from Seymour to Brown and back to the halfback. Touch forward. And there's a mistake. Parramatta have desperately been able to go again. Right back at the left side. For Russell Packer. 15 has gone. It's amazing we haven't got a scoreline because it's been all about attack at either end of the field and the brave defence of both teams. Firstly, the Warriors in the last 10 minutes. The Eels inside their own 20. Here's Seymour. Kick again. Off the upright, if you don't mind, it's going to be absolutely weird. Luckily, it bounced up to the Warriors. A beautifully covered down goal, getting past the Eels. Right there, here's the ball out the back. Now Hohine pops it over the top, leaping up for the chance here for Tate. He goes inside the 30. He loses the ball in the tackle. Parramatta have it. One last chance and a counter attack. That's all they need.